In this video, we have given xy by x plus y is equal to a, xg by x plus g is equal to b, and yg by y plus g is equal to c, where a, b, c are non-zero numbers. Then we have to find the value of x. So we have given that xy by x plus y is equal to a. And this implies x plus y by xy is equal to 1 by a. And this implies x by xy is 1 by y plus y by xy is 1 by x, that is equal to 1 by a. And we have xg by x plus g is equal to b. We have xg by x plus g is equal to b. So this implies x plus g by xg is equal to 1 by b. And this implies x by xg is 1 by g plus g by xg is 1 by x, that is equal to 1 by b. And we have yg by y plus g is equal to c. We have yg by y plus g is equal to c. And this implies y plus g by yg is equal to 1 by c. And this implies y by yg is 1 by g plus g by yg is 1 by y is equal to 1 by c. Suppose this is equation 1, this is equation 2, and this is equation 3. And from equation 1 and equation 3, from equation 1, we can get 1 by y is equal to 1 by a minus 1 by x. 1 by y is equal to 1 by a minus 1 by x. And from equation 3, we can get 1 by y is equal to 1 by c minus 1 by g. It is equal to 1 by c minus 1 by g from equation 3. So we get 1 by a minus 1 by x is equal to 1 by c minus, and from equation 2 we can get 1 by g is equal to 1 by b minus 1 by x. 1 by g is 1 by b minus 1 by x, and it is 1 by a minus 1 by x is equal to 1 by c minus 1 by b plus 1 by x. And it is 1 by a plus 1 by b minus 1 by c is equal to 1 by x plus 1 by x. And here ABC will be LCM, and we get BC plus AC minus AB is equal to 1 by x plus 1 by x is 2 by x. Or we get x is equal to 2ABC by BC plus AC minus AB. So the correct option is option C.